The following contest is an Extreme Rules match.
See an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone, the type of zone that only champions go to.
And Ceena is feeling it right now.
Can you imagine the celebration that will take place probably into the wee hours of the morning if we crown a new champion here tonight?
Talk about being bent.
Well, it's time for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. So you know we're going to see the best of the best.
I'll tell you, watching Extreme Rules matches make me happy. My in-ring days are behind me. You talk about a treacherous environment to compete in.
Outstanding aggression from Jinder.
His energy is great, but it remains to be seen how good his stamina is.
The championship hanging in the balance. Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Boom! What impact by the modern-day Maharaja. Oh, and Ceena turning the tables. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Elbow drop.
Piercing. Ooh, well measured.
We've witnessed incredible brutality in this type of match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
This is a form of battle where if you have a shot, you better take it because you might not get another chance.
There are no limits. There are no boundaries. Every resource is at your disposal. Every dream of destroying your opponent can become a reality.
Uh-oh, sunset flip.
He's looking a little weary now.
Extreme Rules matches are brutal, and it's catching up with him. This is a treacherous match indeed, as Corey was saying. I can't even tell you how many times we've seen Extreme Rules matches result in broken bones, stitches, and even trips to a medical facility.
Yeah, but despite all those inherent dangers, these superstars still willingly sign up for Extreme Rules matches. That's what amazes me the most.
Ceena showing no intimidation, no fear.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight. Single arm back body drop. That takes power.
John Ceena with a nice reversal.
Wasn't expecting that.
Wow, what a sequence. Boom! What impact by the modern-day Maharaja. Oh, no, clogging the airflow.
John Cena's going to have to revise his game plan because right now, the one he's using ain't working.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Ceena.
back in from the floor.
They just punch him in the chest.
Here's Ceena. It's Jinder Mahal answering back. Oh, look at this. Neck breaker after the float over.
That was pretty. That's how you wear down your opponent.
Off the ropes.
Building moment.
Here's Ceena on the call. Big match, John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time. John Ceena, the 16-time world champion.
Damn.
You can't see him.
Five-knuckle shuffle.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Here's Ceena.
Up and...
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Big time escape right there.
Just when you think your opponent was neutralized.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Take your time, enjoy it.
Boom!
Before the fist drops on your face.
Saw that one coming.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Ceena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression. Cross the shoulders up and...
Looks like he's setting him up for something big here.
Well, it was fun while it lasted. This thing is just about done.
Elbow drop!
Now back to the ring.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Cross the shoulders up and...
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
What a match. What a match. Cross the shoulders up and...
Suplex.
Oh, ouch.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, stomp it away.
Jinder Mahal answering back.
John Ceena with a nice reversal.
They just punch him in the chest.
He's got a head of steam working.
He might have been waiting on that one.
That takes him off his feet.
In trouble in the grasp.
Ceena! Cena's in trouble! Is Ceena gonna sub?
And he finds a way free.
Wow. That was just pure determination, Cole.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex!
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Mention of Gooch Harbor!
Absolutely planted.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex!
Jinder Mahal answering back. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Ouch.
And Mahal just barely getting out of the way.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt.
Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Bang, nice contact there.
Ceena is bringing the doom.
Ceena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Ceena going for it all.
The attitude adjustment.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
Bring another look, Corey. Back into the ring.
This is truly awesome.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Luthor's press.
I'll tell you one thing, King. He can talk a good fight, and he can fight a good fight.
And Mahal just barely getting out of the way.
Oh, and it's Ceena turning the tables.
Continuing the attack on the core.
And why not? It's been effective up to this point.
High knee right between the shoulders.
Stomping.
Just ruthless.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
Ceena! Cena's in trouble! Is Ceena gonna submit?
How much?
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Position.
Gets him with a counter. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
John Cena with a nice reversal. Out here, especially when there are no countouts. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
And again, yet another counter.
Amazing reflexes on display.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, look at this. Neck breaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
I like his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Can they can't get the grip locked in.
Ceena with nowhere to go. Is Ceena going to tap out?
Somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
John Ceena is measuring. Jinder Mahal answering back.
Shoulder tackle.
By John Ceena.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex.
And Mahal just barely getting out of the way. Leave a mark.
John Ceena, top rope. All the way from the top.
Diving splash from the top. Incredible impact.
And again, Ceena going to the top rope.
Attack on the torso continues.
Wise move, taking out the core here, Michael.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match. And he's heading back in.
Oh, man, low clothesline.
Going to get that ladder up.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Bam! Suplex.
You can't see him.
Boom!
Oh, he's in trouble here.
Ah, John Ceena driving him in the kick.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Highlights for one superstar, low light for another.
There's good, there's great, then there's downright unbelievable WWE action. Ladies and gentlemen, you just got a taste of the unbelievable kind.
That's a big win for it, ladies and gentlemen.
Not to worry, the modern-day Maharaja will come back stronger after.